Today I'm going to be showing you how to make guacamole dip. These are the five ingredients that you will be needing: 3 avocados, garlic, onions, lime juice, and a pinch of salt and pepper. Next, we will need our utensils: a medium-sized bowl, a knife, a spoon, a cutting board, a juicer, and a Pampered Chef chopper if you have one. Cut the avocados in half, remove the seeds, then scoop the avocado into the bowl. Next, add the garlic, the onions, the salt and pepper, and the lime juice. Stir until it is smooth, then enjoy.